comentar. Je t'aime, de la carrière.
From the king, who all hailed me Thane of Cawdor, by which title before, this weird sister saluted me and referred me to the coming of time with Hail, king that should be. This have I thought good to deliver thee, my dearest partner of greatness, that thou doubt mightst not lose the dues of rejoicing by being ignorant of what greatness is promised thee. Lay it to thy heart, and farewell. Glamis thou art, and Cawdor, and shall be what thou art promised. Yet do I fear thy nature. It is too full of the milk of human highness to catch the nearest way. Thou wouldst be great, are not without ambition, but without the illness should attend it. What thou wouldst highly, thou wouldst thou holily, wouldst not play false, and yet wouldst wrongly win. Thou have great glamis, that which Christ doth thou must do, if thou have it, and that which rather thou dost fear to do than wishest, should be undone. Hide thee hither, that I may pour my spirits in thine ear, and chastise with the valor of my tongue all that impedes thee from the golden round, which fate and metaphysical aid doth seem to have the crown withal. The raven himself is hoarse, that croaks the fatal entrance of Duncan under my battlements. Come, you spirits that tender mortal thoughts, unsex me here and fill me, from the crown to the toe. Top full of direst cruelty, may thick my blood. Stop up the access and passage to remorse, that no compunctious visitings of nature shake my fell purpose, nor keep peace between the effect and it. Come to my woman's breast and take my milk for gall, you murdering ministers. Whenever in your sightless substances you wait on nature's mischief, come, thick night, and pull thee in the dunnest smoke of hell, that my keen knife see not the wound it makes, nor heaven peep through the blanket of the dark to cry, hold, hold, great Glamis, worthy Cawdor, greater than both, by the old hail hereafter, thy letters have transported me beyond this ignorant present, and I feel now the future in the instant.
Ce registru o poezie de limba franceză interpretată de Oana Crețu, La Familie.
La poezie s-appelle Familie de Jacques Prévert. La mère fait du tricot, les fils fait la guerre. Il trouve ça naturel, la mère. Et le père, qu'est-ce que fait le père? Il fait des affaires. Sa femme fait du tricot, son fils la guerre. Lui des affaires. Il trouve ça tout naturel, le père. Et le fils? Et le fils? Qu'est-ce que trouve le fils? Il ne trouve rien, absolument rien, le fils. Le fils, sa mère fait du tricot, son père des affaires, lui, la guerre. Quand il aura fini la guerre, il fera des affaires avec son père. La guerre continue, la mère continue, elle tricote. Le père continue, il fait des affaires. Le fils est tué, il ne continue plus. Il trouve ça naturel, le père et la mère. La vie continue, la vie avec le tricot, la guerre, les affaires. Les affaires, la guerre, les tricots, la guerre. Les affaires, les affaires, les affaires. La vie avec le cimetière.
Colega noastră din clasa 5-a ne va recita o poezie pe care
I love you, mother, you are so kind to me. And all my life, like you I want to be. Together every day, together every night, I'm happy, I'm with you, and everything's alright.
Elevatorescu Cristina, poezia personală în limba engleză.
Never had I give so much thought to the sun, just something big and red and hot in my perfect blue sky. It was dark. A slight unitary mist deepened back in my head. I was sleeping, although my eyes were wide open with fear, fraught of his black eyes when he dropped my hand and turned the back on me, with no remorse, no tear on his unshaved reddish cheek. With scarce words, he left for never coming back, for never hear my sobs, for never remember my eyes. Shock cut in like swords cut the flesh of a brave soldier after his unrest thought. It was so wrong and painful. My life was just moments of silence. His brownie chocolate-like eyes would haunt me forever, not seeing in them the answer I sought so much in his absence, not being able to hold his warm protective hands, for I couldn't find any better. Please come back, whispers drowned by tears of fainting hopes pulling on my frozen cheeks. I felt broken inside like an undone puzzle, like an icicle touching the ground for the last time. I was my foe. My heart had a hole, like a vacant place on a crowded, dazzle hollow spectacle. How would I ever know now the beauty of the sunshine if my every morning is a whisper of, I miss you, Daddy?
Chanson. Quel jour sommes-nous? Nous sommes tous les jours. Mon ami, nous sommes toute la vie, mon amour. Nous nous aimons et nous vivons. Nous vivons et nous nous aimons. Et nous ne savons pas ce que c'est la vie. Et nous ne savons pas ce que c'est le jour. Et nous ne savons pas ce que c'est l'amour. Et une autre poésie s'appelle Un beau matin. Il n'avait peur de personne. Il n'avait peur de rien. Mais un matin, un beau matin, il croit voir quelque chose. Mais il dit, ce n'est rien. Et il avait raison, avec sa raison sans nul doute. Ce n'était rien. Mais le matin, ce même matin, il croit entendre quelqu'un. Et il ouvrit la porte. Et il la refermera en disant personne. Et il avait raison, avec sa raison sans nul doute. Il n'y avait personne. Mais soudain, il eut peur. Et il comprit qu'il était seul. Mais qu'il n'était pas tout seul. Et c'est alors qu'il vit rien en personne devant lui.